to dye their fur. 1. Basset Hound. Basset Hound dogs for apartments. The Basset Hound is typically a low-key dog. Although most hounds are known to bay, or howl, most Bassets bay less than the average hound. The Basset is moderately energetic but tends to get less active with age. Most enjoy a daily walk but don't need a ton of exercise. Breed overview: height, up to 15 inches; weight, 40 to 65 pounds. Physical characteristics: long ears, low body. Colors include black, brown, white, and more. 2. Bichon Frise. Bichon Frise on a chair. Bichons are a favorite among small dog enthusiasts. They're typically loyal and happy dogs with a medium energy level. Although many small dogs are known to be yippy barkers, the Bichon doesn't tend to be that noisy. Daily play sessions and walks should be enough to fulfill a Bichon's exercise needs. Breed overview: height, 10 to 12 inches; weight, 12 to 18 pounds. Physical characteristics: alert eyes, soft coat. Colors include white, white and apricot, and white and cream. 3. Bulldog dogs for apartments. Medium-sized bulldogs have a moderate energy level. Regular exercise is necessary, but the breed has a pretty low tolerance for activity. A daily walk or two and some games are usually enough. Bulldogs are generally loyal, jovial companions. They're typically fairly quiet, as long as you don't mind some snoring. Breed overview: height, 14 to 15 inches; weight, 40 to 50 pounds. Physical characteristics: thick-set body, short face. Colors include fawn, red, white, brindle, and more. 4. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel dogs for apartments. The Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is typically upbeat and jovial, yet calm and gentle. It has a medium energy level, benefiting from daily walks and games. But what it really thrives on is your companionship. This dog can be moderately vocal but also is happy to quietly snuggle on the couch. Breed overview: height, 12 to 13 inches; weight, 13 to 18 pounds. Physical characteristics: medium length, silky coat. Colors include black and tan, black and white, and more. 5. Chihuahua. Chihuahua dogs for apartments. Chihuahuas pack lots of personality into a tiny frame. The breed has a medium to high energy level, requiring daily walks and play, but its petite size means a small apartment is adequate space. Some Chihuahuas can be a bit vocal, especially when they hear potential intruders, but training can help with this. Breed overview: height, 5 to 8 inches; weight, up to 6 pounds. Physical characteristics: alert expression, smooth or long coat. Colors include black, tan, and more. 6. Chinese Crested. Chinese Crested dogs for apartments. The Chinese Crested tends to be alert and affectionate, enjoying spending time with its family. Their small size and medium energy level make these dogs another great option for apartments. And despite their delicate appearance, they are strong athletes. Dog sports and puzzle games are ideal to exercise their minds and bodies. Breed overview: height, 11 to 13 inches; weight, 8 to 12 pounds. Physical characteristics: fur on head, feet, and tail, hairless, soft, silky coat, powder puff. Colors include black, blue, cream, and more. 7. Greyhound. The Spruce Kevin Norris. They might be known for racing, but greyhounds are couch potatoes at heart. Although they do enjoy a good run, they don't have enough endurance to need more than daily walks. These dogs tend to be extremely affectionate and might loudly complain when left alone. But training for separation anxiety can help. Breed overview: height, 27 to 30 inches; weight, 60 to 70 pounds. Physical characteristics: long, narrow body, short coat. Colors include black, blue, red, white, and more. 8. Maltese dogs for apartments. Playful yet gentle, the Maltese is a delight. It only requires basic daily exercise, including a walk or two and playtime. In addition, the breed is less likely to be vocal compared to many other small dogs. It loves nothing more than sitting in your lap and showering you with affection. Breed overview: height, 7 to 9 inches. Weight, up to 7 pounds. Physical characteristics: dark, alert eyes, white coat. 9. Poodle. Poodle dogs for apartments. Poodles of all sizes, toy, miniature, and standard, can do well in apartments. These dogs are intelligent and have moderate to high energy levels. Some poodles might need extra exercise to keep them happy in a small home. But fortunately, they tend to be disciplined and obedient with proper training. Breed overview height, standard, over 15 inches, miniature, 10 to 15 inches, toy, up to 10 inches weight, standard, 40 to 70 pounds, miniature, 10 to 15 pounds, toy, 4 to 6 pounds. Physical characteristics, curly, dense coat, colors include white, apricot, black, brown, and more. 10 Shih Tzu. The Shih Tzu is a happy, affectionate, and playful little dog that needs no more than basic daily exercise and general training. They tend to become closely bonded with their favorite humans. But if you must leave them at home, they'll likely be happily relaxing while they await your return. Breed overview height, 9 to 11 inches weight, 9 to 16 pounds. Physical characteristics, long, flowing coat, colors include black, blue, brindle, gold, liver, silver, red, and more.